我在睡觉呢。
Today we will learn the structure 在呢。 You can add 在 before the verb or use the 呢 at the end of the sentence to indicate that the action is in progress. You can either use the full form 在呢 or use 在 or 呢 separately.
你在干什么呢？
我在看电视呢，你呢？
我在工作呢。
小王呢？
在跑步呢。
Today, we will learn the HSK Level 1 grammar point, how to express actions in progress with 在呢。An action in progress can be expressed by adding the word 在 before a verb,or by adding 呢 at the end of a sentence. The whole pattern 在呢 is actually a full pattern. Only 在 or only 呢 is also frequently used in everyday speech. The structure is like this. And here, 我 is the subject. What am I doing now? The action is...看电视 Yes, it means to watch TV. Read after me. 看电视看电视 Okay, the whole sentence is 我在看电视呢 which means I am watching TV. You can click the button, listen, and repeat.
我在看电视呢
Of course,Like we explained before, you also can say 我在看电视 or 我看电视呢。Let's continue. The structure is here. The subject is 爸爸 and the action in progress is 工作。So the sentence is 爸爸在工作呢。You can click the button.Listen and repeat.
爸爸在工作呢。
Again, you can say 爸爸在工作 or 爸爸工作呢。Let's study one more. The action is 跑步 which means to run. So, how to say she is running? Yes, the sentence is...他在跑步呢。Click the button, listen and repeat.
他在跑步呢。
Okay, after studying the above sentences, you must be very familiar with this structure. Then you can do some exercises by yourself. Read after me. 我在睡觉呢。Now, you can use the structure to make the sentences by yourself.